The AngE Phlebo is a two-channel D-PPG LRR device that has two infrared sensors to perform venous function measurements. This facilitates a fast diagnosis of venous valve incompetence. To start operating the device, simply plug it into the USB port of a computer. The measurement is made on the seated patient. The patient should sit down for at least 2 minutes in order to achieve a stable circulatory situation. The sensors are ideally placed 10 cm proximal to the medial malleolus with double-sided adhesive rings. Make sure that the measuring point is free of excessive hair and creams. The red sensor with the inscription R is placed on the right leg, the blue sensor with the inscription L on the left leg. The sensor cable should be directed downwards. The angle between thigh and lower leg should be about 110 degrees, so the leg should be slightly stretched forward. After the calibration process is completed, the recording of the sensor signal starts automatically. The patient should now operate his muscle pump with 8 powerful dorsal reflections. These pumping movements are optically displayed in the lower right of the screen and accompanied by acoustic signals. In the process, venous blood is pumped out of the venous system. This is followed by a resting period until the end of the measurement, during which the venous recovery is recorded. AngE Phlebo automatically calculates venous pump volume V0, venous refill time T0 and half refill time T50. Additional sensors on both probes detect and compare the skin temperature of the patient during the measurement. The results are displayed in a clear color scale. Optionally, another measurement can now be recorded with a tourniquet cuff attached.